going.
Here we go. Good luck.
That's a little tight, but that's okay. Maybe I'll just pass out. Yeah, thank you.
Wake up and your hair's gone?
I'm so unhappy. Oh, God. It got cold all of a sudden.
Mr. Whiteman, I think you should feel more embarrassed, though.
Mr. Whiteman, I'm going to buy a piece of chocolate.
That's the least of my concerns right now.
Can we just leave it poofy?
Sure.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Amara. I'm so unhappy.
The only time I ever been.
I'm so sorry, honey.
She has to be with you.
I don't think you're perfect.
Oh, that's a lot of hair.
That's so rude. Why would you say that? You're just like, now she has to. Oh my gosh.
We're getting pictures.
Oh, good.
It's done? We're done?
Are you taking a video?
Now cut right down the middle of the beard.
Don't touch the beard.
Okay. No. I think the beard is his pride.
It's all he has left now. He has no hair.
Mr. Doc Miller, you're all like, yeah, this is starting to be embarrassing.
It's so fluffy, I could die.
Mr. Whiteman,
raise
some people
at the
concert
soon.
My arms hurt.
Okay. Set up chairs,
please.
Oh,
Mr. Whiteman, you want to keep them watching.
Oh my gosh, this is so funny.
Oh,
so sad.
It's rude, though. Are you thinking of me?
You look so unhappy. Oh, my God.
Oh, I see.
Is that, are you guys taking a video of that?
Yes, 200 times.
Hey, I wasn't here for that.
Did you see that she, like, knows how to use her phone?
Sorry.
Yeah,
maybe. Can I try this you tonight?
See, maybe.
No, you have to go on that.
I might just call and sit for the next 2 weeks. We'll see.
It is noticeably colder in here. That's for sure.
I hope you have a stocking cap.
I have a baseball hat, so. Oh god, I forgot about outside. Oh no. Oh boy. This is a poorly planned thing. This would have been better off in the summer, perhaps. Not in a record cold spell.
Yeah. Yeah,
is that bad?
Well, it's actually
good. Don't say that, that's worse. If it looks good, that's worse.
I think it looks sharp. Like,
I don't want it to look natural. Like, I'm more afraid of that than anything else. That looks about right.
Hey, my hair always goes back in like about a month. Maybe even like 2 weeks.
That's because you're 11.
No, you got my age on. I'm 12.
Wow.
Big difference.
A 12. Huge difference.
Yes, I'm
crab apple.
Well, your kids will love you.
Your head is shaped pretty well. I don't see these spherical spikes.
Oh, come on. Turned into a barber shop?
Sure has.
This looks like something you did.
Yes.
You did something to deserve that.
That's what I want.
Yep, clean that up a little.
Yeah.
Would you stop helping? Thank you. She's a professional.
What do you do to deserve this?
It's the sixth grade one of the classes won the fundraising challenge.
They did a good job. That was their reward. This is a reward.
Yeah, that's like real good looking.
Oh, you might have peeled off the sides too.
Where do you want the
just
chairs
the four
to start
tonight.
In?
Four? Yeah,
I'm
going to
continue watching doing it, right?
No.
I want to continue watching this. It's just so funny.
I forgot my ears. I have one for you.
Oh, good.
Although there is a...
I don't really know what I... All right.
Wait until you actually like.
Okay, do you want me to do anything else?
I don't know. Will you do a 360?
Do you want to see a picture?
I know, but I will. Yeah. Oh, man.
This is Whiteman. Oh, that's a perfect case.
Thank you. You can turn it off now.